Welcome to Ctrader, the new standard in FX trading. This intro video will help you get started by taking you through each area of the platform. At the top left of the platform, you'll find the accounts bar. This is where you can view all your accounts and switch between them. The account list will show you each account number, the account type, the currency, and the leverage. You can open a new demo account by clicking on the accounts button at the bottom, and then going to demo account. Down the left side of the platform is the market watch. This is where you can find all trading symbols offered by your broker, divided into asset classes such as commodities and forex. Click on any symbol to expand its controls. Beside the symbol name is the daily change, which shows you the symbol's movement for the day in pips and percentage points. You can also view the daily high, daily low, and current spread. If you click the star icon, the symbol will be added to your favorites tab, which keeps a list of your most commonly traded currency pairs with all controls expanded. The info button brings up a window with more information about the symbol. The chart icon opens a new chart for the symbol. You can also create new charts by using the plus icon. And from the Ctrader main menu, the order button brings up an order screen where you can choose all your ticket settings and enter a market limit or stop order. You can also enter orders with one click by selecting a volume from the market watch and using the Quicktrade buttons to buy or sell. Quicktrade buttons and settings can be controlled using the execution and one or two click settings. Finally, you can switch between different depth of market types by using the depth of market buttons. Depth of market shows the incoming liquidity from liquidity providers. On the chart, most options can be found at the top. These include chart zoom levels, chart templates, chart types, time frame, chart preferences, indicators, color options, and a list of current chart objects. The detached chart button will open the chart in a separate window. Simply close the chart to reinsert the chart into the main dock. The Line Studies toolbar offers additional chart options and line drawings. You can switch between chart view modes, choose cursors, draw a wide variety of line studies, and use the chart shot feature, which lets you quickly take a snapshot of the current chart and share or embed it on a web page or blog. You'll also find additional Quicktrade buttons on each chart, which you can use in the same way as the Quicktrade buttons in the market watch, by selecting a volume and clicking buy or sell. Once a position is opened, you can see all information on the position in the TradeWatch area. You'll also have Quicktrade buttons to reverse or double the position. These buttons are also controlled by the Quicktrade settings, as are the close buttons. You can also view more information on a position, apply advanced protection, and click to modify a position. The order tab shows you current pending orders, and the history tab shows you all closed deals, as well as seeing details of each closed trade and your total profit and loss. You can also create a detailed history statement. The Transactions tab shows you all deposits and withdrawals made to and from this account, and the Journal tab logs every event that occurred since the platform was opened. At the top right of the platform, you'll see the Ctrader Preferences menu. From here, you can access other spotware platforms. Visit the Ctrader Developers Network, where you can download indicators and trading robots, watch Ctrader tutorial videos, edit Quicktrade execution and one or double click settings, view keyboard shortcuts, change platform language, and alternate between different platform layouts. Finally, let's quickly take you through a number of other useful features of the platform. At the bottom of the platform, you can see which markets are currently trading, and set your own time zone to be shown on the charts and when looking at trading information. You can access the extensive Ctrader support guide by clicking Help Guide from the Help menu or by pressing F1 on your keyboard. To review the latest improvements and features, click on What's New under the Help menu. To submit feedback, use the Feedback tab at the bottom right of the platform. We read every message from every user and use your feedback to prioritize our platform development. To learn more about how to use the platform, watch our other tutorial videos which go into more detail on each feature. We hope you enjoy using Ctrader and look forward to your feedback. Traders first.